clothes will be terrible. I'm gonna be back below, like talking to you, but just look at what I did. My monoitia, you know, this is the flower, okay? So, ooh, I love it. Just smell it all over the, not all the floor, but the grass. So I don't have any more. Have to get more. Not from Tahiti, but this time. To be lugging with my beautiful Frenchie kitty pie. So I'm gonna get into the water, but she is my sweet mama. She wants to come back. I mean, she loves to be back here, outdoors, you know, not in the indoors burglaries, you know, all the time. She gets so bored. The thing is that, it's funny, but the little kitten, you know, the one that I rescued, he, at the very beginning when I got him, you know, he was like 3 weeks old, and I used to walk him like a dog, you know, with one of these things, and a leash, and after a while, now he's about 3.5 months old already, you know, how fast time passes. After a while, when I took him again out for a walk once ago, you know, he was so scared of all the noises of the cars or the bus or whatever, you know, it's an avenue here. So he prefers to be safe, huh, indoors. It's very, it's funny, huh? Like doggies and kitties are so different. Back again, only 2 doggies and me and my other son, JT, because Billy Boy went and he's living in another apartment but on his own, because I can love them a lot, but we are really better visiting one each other. To the camera. Okay, I'm gonna go into the water. My sweetie pie. Okay, guys, so bye-bye.